Hoops coming up back to back. Let's go back to the Bronx. Go back to the mid-50s. A lot of bird groups. The Orioles, of course, the Ravens and Cardinals. And then there was the Wrens. The Wrens came out of the Bronx. Bobby Mansfield and his Wrens. 1955, big, big hit with Come Back My Love. But they also did some great, great ballads, like, of course, Serenade of the Bells is one of them that comes to mind. It's a pleasure to have him here at our 16th anniversary celebration weekend. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Mr. Bobby Mansfield, the Wrens.
Well, Sounded for a long, long time. But one night the village was astounded,
for the bells began to chime.
Begging for love, ooh.
Who can it be? And what can I do if I must go begging for love? Day by day, I hear myself saying that you're the one for which I am praying. Who can it be? And what can I do if I must go begging for love on the night that we parted? Our love was meant to be, but now I have started to go on
begging for your love.
Oh, day by day, I hear myself saying that you're the one for which I am praying. Who can it be? And what can I do if I must go begging for love on the night that we parted? Our love was meant to be, and now, oh, now I have started to go on
begging for your love.
Oh, come back to me. I'm sad and so lonely. I want you near to call you my only. Who can it be? And what can I do if I must go begging for love? If I must go begging for love.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Robbie Mansfield, thank you very much. Robbie Mansfield happened to be a close partner of mine, you know what I mean? I'd like to take the time out now to introduce the fellas of the band here. Well, the fellas of the group here, and then we'll get to the band. You have a familiar face down on the end there. Mr. Solitaire, Mr. Cricket, Mr. Wren, Mr. Freddie Barksdale. How about that? I got a young man right next to him. He's the original, one of the original Wrens, the original Wren, as so to speak, Mr. George Magnese. I got this fellow right next to me with such a beautiful voice. I tell you, when I grew up, I want to be like him, you know what I mean? Robbie Mansfield. And I'm Bobby. We'd like to do one now. I know you're familiar with it. It's an old standby. It's What Got Us Here. So when the beat comes in, just clap your hands.
Oh, come back, my love. Don't run away. Come back, my love. Don't come back to stay. I love you so well. I want you to know.
need your love so badly.
Well, you said goodbye, I wondered why. All because of those silly lies.
I love you so well, I want you to know. I need your love so badly.
Well, everybody makes mistakes in the game of romance.
At least one.
I'm asking you, darling, why don't you come back and give me a chance? Come back, my love, don't stay away. I need your loving every day.
I love you so well, I want you to know. I need your love so badly.
Now everybody makes two mistakes in the game of romance. Now I'm asking you, darling, why don't you
come back and give me a chance?
Come back, my love, don't stay away. I need your loving every day.
I love you so well, I want you to know. I need your love so badly,
yeah!
You know that everybody makes two mistakes in the game of romance. Now I'm asking you, darling, why don't you
come back and give me a chance?
Come back, my love, don't stay away. I need your loving.
I love you so well, I want you to know. I need your love so badly.
Cause I need your love so badly.
Thank you.
Bobby Mansfield, the Reds, right here at our 16th anniversary show. That's so great. Would you like to hear C'est la vie? All right.
Lucky guy. stole her love from me. C'est la vie, c'est la vie, c'est la vie.
The Wrens, Mr. Bobby Mansfield. The Wrens. One more. Come on, Bobby. Bobby's gonna do something else. Bobby Mansfield. The Bronx lives tonight, right here in New Jersey. Did you mention that that's your son? Isn't he great? What a thrill it must be after all these years. How old was he when, how old was he when Come Back My Love was on?
He wasn't around.
I think of that. He wasn't even thought of. But you serenaded with Serenade of the Bells, right?
We're gonna thank you very much. We're gonna try and do one now. It's a song you possibly heard if you heard, if you bought a album, a couple of albums out here. But it happens to be one of the written songs. And it's gonna we're gonna do it in a cappella. A lot of people have heard it and they've liked it so much. So we're gonna give it our hand. And it goes something like this, if we can.
My heart beats for you.
I'll always love you, always be true. Oh, please understand and love.
It's been a lovely audience. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Happy anniversary.
Mr. Bobby Mansfield is Wrens. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Freddie will be back in a few minutes with the Solitaires and a couple of the other guys, too, because we made a package. What a great package I had for Pittsburgh. I sent these guys down to Pittsburgh.